that it costs more money to lock somebody up than to send them to the University of California.